This section will make you familiar with the basic parts of the ALCAP fuel oil separator bowl, the function of the flow control disc, the function of the oil pairing disc, the water pairing disc recirculation holes, the water drain valve and pressure gauge, the interaction of the pairing discs, the flow control disc, and the drain valve. The seven discs shown on the left side are gravity discs, and the disc shown on the right side is a flow control disc. All are from machines of similar size. Placement. The flow control disc fits in a similar place in the ALCAP fuel oil separator as the gravity disc does in a purifier. Center hole diameter. The center hole diameter in the flow control disc is comparable to the diameter of the hole in a clarifier disc. Flow control hole. The small hole is positioned equivalent to the diameter of a large diameter gravity disc. All the water leaving the bowl through the water outlet line must pass through this flow control hole. The view shows close-up of oil pairing disc in cross-section. Oil pairing chamber. Oil. Level ring. Oil pairing disc. Inner oil level. Initially, the inner oil level builds up in the bowl. Level ring. The oil reaches the level ring and then overflows into the powering chamber. The level ring determines the position of the inner oil level in the bowl. Powering chamber. The powering chamber fills inwards. Edges of the powering disc. The oil level reaches the top and bottom edges of the pairing disc, and an air seal is made. The oil is not picked up by the pairing disc immediately, as the outer diameter of the volute is undercut. The air seal is to prevent any air being pumped out with the oil. Oil is picked up by the pairing disc. The oil level moves inwards, and the disc pairs off the oil and discharges it down the oil outlet line. Summary. The top and bottom edges of the pairing disc will always be immersed, helping to prevent air from getting into the discharge line and eventually to the transducer, where it can interfere with the transducer valve. The ALCAP water pairing disc has small holes on the underside. These recirculate some of the water back below the flow control disc. This circulation helps control the temperature in the water pairing chamber. Water drain valve, V5. With the ALCAP fuel oil separator, the water drain valve is normally closed. It is this closed valve which makes the separator a clarifier. It is pneumatically operated and requires air to open. Pressure gauge. The pressure gauge indicates the pressure in front of the water drain valve. This is normally a very low pressure. How do the bowl and the pairing discs work together in this system? The description within this section does not refer specifically to the FOPX611 separator, as the water is added to the bowl in a different way. Conditioning water is fed, during the start process, from the valve block via solenoid MV10. There is a flow orifice in the valve block. This is sized according to the separator model. This fills the water pairing chamber and moves down through the small hole in the flow control disc. The mechanical arrangement is slightly different with the FOPX611 separator. It can be considered to be similar to the LOPX ALCAP lube oil separators, which will be described later. The water continues downwards between the bowl hood and the top disc until it reaches the sludge space at the bowl periphery. Here, the water level builds inwards until the solenoid MV10 closes. Close solenoid valve. After solenoid MV10 has closed, the water is at the periphery of the bowl. There will also be a small amount in the water pairing chamber. The interface between the water and the oil is established. The weight of the oil pushes the water outwards and back up between the bowl hood and the top disc. The water goes back. The oil continues to displace the water. The water goes back up through the hole in the flow control disc and begins to fill up the water pairing chamber. Water pairing disc. The water level in the pairing chamber continues to move inwards until it is picked up by the water pairing disc and pumped away. The water cannot get out of the water outlet as the drain valve is closed. At this stage, the interface is moved out past the outer edge of the top disc. In a purifier, the bowl would now have lost its seal and oil would also be lost. The position of the interface is maintained by the closed outlet valve. Circulation of water. As the water cannot escape, a small circulation is established. It follows the path from the bottom of the water pairing disc to the underside of the flow control disc, back up through the flow control hole and into the pairing disc again. This small circulation prevents overheating in this area. Oil reaches the oil pairing disc. Oil continues to be fed in and fill inwards over the level ring until the oil pairing disc picks it up and pumps it away. When using EPC 400 Generation 4. With EPC 400 Generation 4, conditioning water is added after the oil feed is on. The end result is the same. Water at the periphery of the bowl to keep separated sludge moist for a good discharge.